It is Broadway week here on the third hour. We'll have performances from some of the newest and buzziest shows hitting stages this spring.
First up, one of the biggest names on Broadway, Andrew Lloyd Webber, is out with a new musical, Bad Cinderella.
It's a really cool modern retelling of that classic tale with a new rebellious heroine at the center.
Lenedi Hanau plays the title character, and she's with us this morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
So we all know Cinderella. It's like this, the Cinderella story. But this version is a little bit different. Tell us how she's different.
She's different because she's a rebel. She speaks her mind. This fairy tale is very unconventional. Mm-hmm. Everything you think you know about Cinderella, you don't. And you'll only be able to find out if you come and see. But she's a heroine. And again, she's a powerful woman who speaks her mind and stands her ground.
Mm-hmm. You know, you're part of this unbelievable background with Andrew Lloyd Webber, one of the biggest names in Broadway. But you yourself, Lenedi, had kind of your own Cinderella story on your way here.
Yes, I went to school for business. I worked in banking, didn't think I was good enough for theater. And then I went to an open call with only high school theater experience. And
wow. And
that's
look at
a
you
great
now.
Story.
Amazing.
That is wonderful.
Talent is talent.
Well, we are so excited to hear this performance. So let's not wait any longer here with a special performance, the cast of Bad Cinderella.
It's that girl. Let's throw her to the wolves.
Let's get her.
Most every great disaster has a villain. A real bad apple who's the one to hate. There's only one of us fun to hate. And we all know who she is. Well, guess who confessed? Who is Bad Cinderella? We see who is she, who is solely to blame. She should be arrested.
Bad Cinderella is a snarky name that they call me. I'm Bad Cinderella. Ha! I'm a loader, I'm a freak, a rebel, that's all me. Taunt me and tease me, that won't upset me. If you think I will care, have you met me? Two words you utter, every insult that you mutter makes me strong. Don't you judge me when you see that I can see through you. You're cruel and you're foolish. You don't even have a clue of who I am to you. Cold and uncaring, constantly staring, solely concerned with what you're wearing. Gossip and shopping, I'm the opposite of everything you are. Every fairy tale sure can use one. Sorry I'm so rude, sorry you're so lame. I won't play your game. I am that Cinderella, got a style of my own, and I will not change it for you. I am that Cinderella, flying high and alone. You can bet I
I am that Cinderella.
come on. Come on, all you guys. Come on out.
Do you remember the first time you were here?
Oh, I do.
I'm so proud of you. It's so good.
Thank you so much. Don't forget, Mad Cinderella opens this Thursday, March 23rd at Broadway's Imperial Theater.